Now, good evening all of you. I hope you all keep well with this pandemic situation, and we need to protect ourselves from this disease in the future. Okay? I think you have some idea about today's session, and I hope to conduct that session with English, but sometimes I will use Sinhala for well explain. Okay? Anybody hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, today we are going to discuss and learn about the tigers. Now, I think you have some idea about the tigers. Can anybody tell something about the tigers? Who are, what are them? Anything about the tigers?
They are carnivores.
Yeah, they are carnivores.
So they are the largest big cat that exists now.
Yeah, good. Then?
They belong to the group felines.
Sorry?
They belong to the group felines.
Yeah, group
felines. They are an endangered species in the wild.
Yeah, good.
Tigers live 20 to 26 years.
Sorry, I can't hear.
Living 20 to 26 years.
Yeah, good. Okay. Now, I know you have idea about tigers. Okay. Now, we can start our lecture. I will conduct that lecture as following topics. I think it may help to understand about those things. Okay. Mama, me deshane karanne me tiyana අනුමාත්‍රක යටතේ ඔබට ඒවා පහසුවෙන් තේරුම් ගැනීමට හැකියාව ලැබෙන නිසා. Okay, this is the classification levels of tigers. This is the scientific classification levels of tiger. Now, anybody have an idea about that? Anybody have an idea about that scientific classification? Okay, I explained that classification levels. There are four kingdoms in the domain Eukarya. Okay. Eukarya ki nadi rajadhani e rajadhani hatarak thiyena. There are kingdom protista, kingdom fungi, kingdom plantae, and kingdom animalia. Okay, kingdom animalia. All animals belong to the kingdom animalia. Mammals, birds, insects, reptiles, and amphibians, butterflies, worms, etc. All the animals belong to the kingdom Animalia. Okay. Now, then kingdom Animalia divided into the two parts. Okay. Meki yana Animalia rajadhaniya kotas dekkata bedenawa. Then one is the vertebrate, other one is the invertebrate. Okay, එකක් තමයි පුෂ්ඨවංශීන් කියන එක අනික කට්ටිය තමයි අපුෂ්ඨවංශීන් කියන එක. Then can you tell about vertebrates? Who are the vertebrates? කවුද පුෂ්ඨවංශීන් කියන්නේ?
Animals, animals which have a backbone.
Sorry?
Animals which have a backbone.
Yeah,
animals
good.
Have a backbone.
Yeah, good. Okay. Chordata means animals have backbone with spine cord, but invertebrate have not it. Okay, vertebrates are the most advanced group of animals. Lokinna divunuma kiyanne lokinna sankirtama divunutama sattva kaande wenne me kiyana pushtavanshi. Now the vertebrates divided into the following classes. Okay, class Chondrichthyes, class Osteichthyes, class Amphibia, class Reptilia, class Aves, and class Mammalia. Okay, now the Mammalia, what is the main and important feature of class Mammalia? There are a lot of features of Mammalia, but I know what is the main and important feature of class Mammalia. Anybody can tell?
Sir, giving mammary glands. Birth to live, live.
They have mammary offspring.
Glands. Sorry.
Sir, giving birth to live young or live live offspring.
Okay.
So they have mammary glands.
Yeah, mammary glands.
Yeah. Good. They have mammary glands. There are lots of features have mammalia, but the main and important thing, they have mammary glands. Okay, own kiribi vardhane wena satun nisa tamai api onna shirapai satun lesa handunnanne. Now the class Mammalia divided into the orders. Okay, then the one of order is order Carnivora. Carnivora means anybody can tell about the Carnivora? Who are the Carnivora?
Animals which eat only meat.
Yeah, good. They only eat meat. Then I can't see my screen. Then the class order Carnivora divided into the families. Okay, family, there are divided into a lot of families. I tell some families. Family Ursidae. Ursidae means they include bears, and family Canidae. They about dogs and relatives, and family Felidae. They include cats and etc. Okay. Now family Felidae. Family Felidae means they are look like a domestic cat, or we are all known. We call them what?
Big cats.
Big cats, then
felines,
then any answers? We call them cat family. Okay, we call them cat family. Now finally genus Panthera. Okay, tiger include the genus Panthera. Who are the other members of genus Panthera?
Leopard.
Yeah,
lion.
Leopard.
Jaguar.
Lion.
Cheetah.
Jaguar.
Cheetah is not included in Panthera, genus Panthera. There are
Jaguar.
Sir, panther.
Black panther.
Yeah. No, Black Panther mean a color variation of species. There are five members include the genus Panthera. Okay, lion, tiger,
snow leopard.
Good, snow leopard and the jaguar. Okay,
white tiger.
White tiger.
leopard.
Leopard.
Yeah. White tiger is the color variation of tiger. Okay, they are not a special species or another species. White tiger is the color variation of the tiger species. කියන්නේ සුදු කොටියා සුදු ව්‍යාග්‍රය කියන්නේ තවත් අමුතු වෙනත් විශේෂයක් නෙමෙයි ව්‍යාග්‍ර විශේෂයේම වර්ණ ප්‍රවේදයක් නිසා ඔවුන් අපි හඳුන්වනා සුදු ව්‍යාග්‍රයන් විදිහට now can you tell me what is the scientific name of lion
panthera leo
yeah good
panthera leo
yeah good then tiger what is the scientific name of tiger
panthera tigris
panthera tigris good then the leopard
panthera pardus leopard
yeah panthera pardus then the jaguar
panthera
onca good then the snow leopard anybody can
panthera unicia
yeah good panthera unicia
sir
oh
sir I have a question sir
oh tell
sir the snow leopard sir is it a color variation of the leopard or is it a different species
Sorry, I can't hear in properly.
Sir, is the snow leopard a color variation of the leopard, or is it a different species?
No. The snow leopard is a another species, and the leopard is a another species. ඒ කියන්නේ ඔගොල්ලෝ ඇහුවා මොකද්ද හිම කොටියා නැත්නම් හිම දිවිය විදියට අපි හඳුන්වන සත්වයා වෙනම විශේෂයක් අපේ රටේ ඉන්න කොටියා එහෙම නැත්නම් ලෙපර්ඩ් පැන්තෙරා පාඩස් කොට් පැන්තෙරා පාඩස් විශේෂය වෙනම විශේෂයක් ඕකේ
ඕකේ සර් thank you sir
yeah now members of genus Felidae are popularly known as the cat family The tiger is the largest member of the cat family and one of the most powerful predator on land. Okay. However, the size of each particular subspecies depend on several factors like habitat, climate, food, prey, and so on. Only revealed on by the lion in is strength and ferocity. Okay. මේවි අපේ මේ අපි මේ අද කතා කරන ව්‍යාග්‍රය තමයි cat family එකේ එහෙමත් නැත්නම් මේ genus Felidae එකේ ඉන්න විශාලතම සමාජිකයා ඒ වගේම දැන්ට ගොඩබිම වාසය කරන ඉතාමත් ශක්තිමත්ම විලෝපිකයන්ගෙන් එක්කෙනෙක් and there are sizes are different by different subspecies because Those are the factors. ඒගොල්ලෝ ඉන්න වාසස්ථාන, ඒගොල්ලෝ ඉන්න ඒගොල්ලෝගේ දේශගුණය අනුව ඒගොල්ලෝගේ වෙනස් වෙන ශරීර ප්‍රමාණය. Now you can see the cat family. Anybody can see?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yeah. So now you can see there are a lot of members in this family. But the tiger is the biggest one. Now you can see tiger is the biggest part. I have another little question. Who is the smallest one in the cat family? Who is the smallest one? Who is the smallest one?
House cat.
Then? Ocelot.
Sorry?
ocelot
are oh good then ekkene kiwa koladiviya kiyala කොළ දිවිය කියලා. ඔව් කොළ දිවිය. අපි ආට ඉංග්‍රීසි
pole cat.
Sorry?
Say is it pole cat sir? Pole cat.
No, we called it rusty spotted cat. Or අපි සිංහලෙන් කියනවා එහාට කොළ දිවිය කියලා. තේරුණාද?
Yes sir.
Yeah, okay, good. Now tigers have body design that allows them to move along gracefully. They are also incredibly fast when it comes to hunting their prey or getting themselves out of the danger. They have orange or golden fur with dark vertical strips. Okay, the background color variation different from subspecies to subspecies. Their strip pattern is similar to the way our fingerprints make each one of us unique. Okay, can any questions about okay ek yanne me vyagrayange pasubime tiyana tambili pahaya wenas wenawa උපවිශේෂයෙන් උපවිශේෂයට ඒක ලා තැඹිලි පැහැයක් තද තැඹිලි පැහැයක් හෝ තද කහ පැහැයක් වගේ වර්ණ රටාවක් ගන්න පුළුවන්. ඕකේ. Then their strip pattern. Their strip pattern is unique. ඕකේ. Like us our fingerprint. කියන්නේ ඒගොල්ලෝගේ ඉරි රටාව ආවේනිකයි එක සතෙක්කින් එක සතෙක්ක ඒ ඉරි රටාව. Okay, now they have okay, the average speed of tiger is 56 to 64 kilometer per hour. They can run fast. A tiger can leap forward up to 33 feet at a time. They are use that ability for their hunting, therefore we call them ambush predator. Who are the ambush predator?
Tiger.
A predator.
Sorry, ambush predator.
Sir, the meaning or like animals which are ambush predators.
Meaning? What is the meaning of ambush predator?
Sir, ambush predators are a prey that lie in wait for their prey to come close and then spring on the prey and hunt them down.
Yeah, good. Ambush predator ला किया ने क्यों हुआ वागे एगोल्लो हम्बागिस गोस में गोदुरो पास पास हम्बागोस गोदुर ग्रहणे कर गन्ने गोदुर दाड़ियां कर गन्ने एगोल्लो गोदुर लंगटे ने कांग इंद्रता माई गोदुर दाड़ियां कर गन्ने गुड नाउ there are another predators pursuit predators who are the pursuit predators Can anybody have answer? Pursuit predators.
Lions.
Yeah, good.
Lions
and yeah.
Sir, pursuit predators are sir predators which don't wait till the prey comes close by. They run after the prey and only catch it.
Yeah, good. Like as
cheetahs,
lion, cheetah, wolf, and etc. Good. Now, tigers are great swimmers. Okay, tigers are great swimmers. Then they actually like the water. Okay, me gollo itamath honda pihinun pihinanna puluwan saha moon e wage wathurata kemathi but the some members of cat family they don't like water. Example domestic cat. Okay, now yeah sorry
so even lions don't like water right
yeah now we can go yeah tigers have retractable claws like as domestic cat and this ability they used hunting their prey okay egolonta niyapudu tiyenawa ewa ඕනෙලාට එලියට අරගන්නත් පුළුවන් ඊට පස්සේ ඒගොල්ලන්ට ඕන නැති වෙලාවට ඇතුළට අර දාගෙන ඉන්නත් පුළුවන්. Then the bones of tigers front legs are strong and dense to support the large musculature needed to take down the large prey. Okay. The skull of tiger is stout and rounded in shape, which provides more support for their powerful jaws. Now, tigers have fewer teeth than other carnivores with only 30 teeth. Okay, ඒගොල්ලන්ට දත් 30ක් වගේ සංඛ්‍යාව පිහිටනවා. ඒ වගේම ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ bone system එක ඒ කියන්නේ අස්ථිසකස්ම ඉතාමත් ශක්තිමත් ඉඩ නිර්මාණලා තියෙනවා. Now you can see skull of a tiger. Anybody can see that picture?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now you can see the there are four types of teeth. Can anybody name it?
The canine teeth.
Oh, canines.
Incisors.
Good.
Incisors.
Incisors. Good.
Molar other premolars.
Yeah, good. Premolars and molars. Now,
same like you.
Now you can see the lower jaw is very strong and well developed. Okay, the lower jaw, the very strong and well developed. Why this lower jaw very strong and well developed?
Sir, because it that helps its bite force, sir.
Yeah, good. Now, they have four types of teeth. Their anatomy designed for hunting. Okay, they have four large canine teeth and other shape edge teeth to cut the skin, flesh, and bones of prey. These functional dental pieces are the last upper premolar and the lower first molar. Okay. Now you can see dental formula. Anyone have an idea about the dental formula? How to make this formula? Anybody can have an idea?
Yes, of course.
Anybody can have idea? Anybody have an idea?
No,
yeah. Then dental formula means that අපි සිංහලෙන් කියනවා දන්ත සූත්‍රය කියලා. හරිද? දැන් අපි හිස් කබලක් අරගෙන ඒක හරි මැද්දෙන් දෙකට වෙන් කරලා අපි දන්ත සූත්‍රය නිර්මාණය කරනවා. එක භාගයක් අරගෙන ඒකේ තියෙන incisors, කෘන්තක දත්, ඒ වගේම canines, ප්‍රදනක දත් premolars and molars පුරස්චාරක හා චාරක දත් තියෙන ගාන අපි සඳහන් කරනවා ඕකේ and we can make the dental formula like that. Now they have 30 teeth. Okay, they have 30 teeth. මෙතන ඒගොල්ලොන්ගේ පුරස්චාරක හා චාරක දත් අපි සිංහලෙන් හඳුන්වනවා ඡේදක දත් විදිහට අර මං ඉස්සෙල්ලා සඳහන් කළා වගේ they are functional dental pieces are the last upper premolar and the lower first molar because they cut the skin flesh and bones of prey. Okay, now we can this is the subspecies of tigers. There are six subspecies in the world. Bengal tiger, Indo-Chinese tiger, Malayan tiger, Siberian tiger, South China tiger, and finally Sumatran tiger. Okay? There are nine pictures in that slide. But there are three subspecies extinct in the world. Bali tiger, and the Caspian tiger and the Javan tiger extinct in the world. Okay, now three extinct subspecies of tigers. The first one is a Bali tiger. Okay, this is the Bali tiger. Now you can see this is the Bali tiger. They extinct early 1950 due to hunting and habitat loss. Okay, due to hunting and habitat loss, they extinct early 1950. Now the Caspian tiger. Now you can see middle of the picture. The Caspian tiger. They extinct early 1970 due to the same thing, hunting and habitat loss. Okay. Now the finally Javan tiger extinct between 1950 and 1980 because of same thing, habitat and hunting and habitat loss. And there are some special extinct. There are special of Javan tiger. Their main prey was lost due to disease. It may cause to they are extinct. Okay, ek yanne Javan vyaghrayage pradhanam vilopithiya vena rusa muwa kiyana ekkena leda roga sadima nisa eya ge gahane adu wenawat ekkama Javan tiger wanda vela yanawa. Okay, now we can go for distribution range. Tigers are native to Asia, and historically they had distribution from the Caspian Sea to Siberia in the north, and Indonesia, and even in Borneo and the Philippines in the south. Okay, populating most of the Asia and the Indian subcontinent. Okay, however, their distribution range has reduced dramatically in just one century. Okay, now tigers, where the tigers are native to? Tigers are native to
India.
Asia. Tigers are native to Asia. Then at present its distribution only includes Southeast Asia and India. Okay, some Russian regions and Western China. Then in the present, in 13 or 14 countries, including China, India, Indonesia, Bangladesh, Bhutan, Laos, Malaysia, Cambodia, Burma, Russia, Thailand, Vietnam, Nepal, and perhaps North Korea. Okay, India is home to 2,226 wild tigers, which is two out of three of the world population. Okay, then the Russia is next on the list of high tiger population with 433. After Russia, Indonesia is next with the tiger population of 371. Okay, can anybody hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Then the where are the most tigers?
Russia. Bali tiger.
No.
Russia.
China.
No. What is the country?
Indonesia.
Bengal.
India.
South Korea.
India. Good. India. India is home to 2,226 wild tigers. Okay. Ekiyanne danta loke inna vyagra gahanen tunen deka wage pramanayak inne Indiyawa aashrithawa. Ita passe wadiyen inne Russiyave, ita passe wadiyen inne Indonesia. Okay. Now you can see their distribution range map. Can anybody see this map?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
The light brown color shows their historical range. Okay. Then the red.
Sir.
Yeah. Then the red color shows their current distribution range. Now you can some get idea about those different between these historic range and the current range. There are many reduced. Okay. Now you why the this distribution range reduced? ඔගොල්ලෝ හිතන විදිහට මේ මේගොල්ලෝගේ අර පැතිරීමේ ව්‍යාප්තිය අඩු වෙන්න හේතු මොනවාද? Anybody can Sorry?
So habitat loss
because people
yeah, habitat loss
habitat
lack of food
yeah lack of food
because people kill them
for people
poaching
poaching hunting habitat loss
take their fur they kill them and take their fur sir.
Yeah good
sir, direct or sir, direct or indirect human tiger conflict
yeah good ඒගොල්ලොන්ගේ මේ ව්‍යාප්තිය අඩු වීමට බලපානවා කිව්වා වගේම ඒගොල්ලොන්ගේ වාසස්ථාන අහිවීම ඒගොල්ලොන්ගේ දඩයන් කිරීම ඒගොල්ලොන්ගේ ගොදුරවල ගොදුරු අඩු වීම ඒ වගේම මේ මිනිස් ව්‍යාග්‍ර ගැටුම ඕකේ now then we can go to the subspecies of tigers ඕකේ This is the Amur tiger, or we call them Siberian tiger. This is the one of the Amur tiger is one of the biggest tiger of all over the species. Okay, the weight, the males are weight about 300 kilograms, and females weight between 100 and 167 kilograms, and males length about 3.3 meter and females about 2.6 meter. Now this is the Siberian tiger. Anybody can see this picture? This is the one of biggest
yes,
tiger.
Yes, sir. Can see.
Yeah.
Can see, sir.
Yes, sir. Oh. I can see,
sir.
Yeah. This is the one of biggest of all of the subspecies. Now. Bengal tiger. The males weight about 220 kilograms and females weight about 140 kilograms. Okay. Males length about 2.9 meter and females length about 2.5 meter. Okay. This is the Bengal tiger. They are very colorful and very attractive species. This is the common species. ඒ කියන්නේ ලෝකෙම ලෝකෙ වැඩියෙන්ම ඉන්න ලෝකේ ව්‍යාග්‍රයන් අතරින් වැඩියෙන්ම ඉන්න විශේෂය තමයි මේ බෙංගාල ව්‍යාග්‍රය කියන්නේ. Oh, this is a Bengal tiger. Then we can go for South China tiger. They are native to South Central China. Okay. Sorry, I can't.
Okay, sir.
They are weight about males are 150 kilograms and females weight about 110 kilograms and males length about 2.5 meter okay females length about 2.3 meters then this is the South China tiger they are native to South Central China Okay, very attractive and very beautiful species. Then Indo-Chinese tiger. They weight about males are 182 kilograms, females are 115 kilograms. Okay. Then males okay. length, yeah, males length about 2.8 meters and females are 2.4 meters. Then the this is the Indo-Chinese tiger. Now you can see this is the very attractive and very beautiful subspecies. Okay, it's the very attractive. Then the Sumatran tiger, one of the smallest tiger of all of the subspecies. Sumatran tiger is the smallest tiger than other tiger species. The males are weight about 120 kilograms and females weight about 90 kilograms. And males length about 2.4 meter and females length about 2.2 meter. Okay. Now you can see this is the Sumatran tiger, one of the smallest tiger than other tigers, than other tiger species. Now you, Malayan tiger, males weight about 120 kilograms and females are 100 kilograms. Okay, males length about 2.5 meter and females are 2.3 meter length. Okay, this is the Malayan tiger. Okay, now I have some little question for you. Mata tiyena podi prashnayak ogolagen ahanna. Eka tamai ogollo dan meka ahagena hitiya nan ogollo ge adahasa mokadda wadiyema vishala pirimi sathada wadiyema vishala gyan sathada e kiyanne the biggest one is males, so biggest one is females.
Male tigers.
Pirimisatun. Pirimisatun tamai. Vishala. Sharir pramane. Gyanusatun tawada. Hemu pe visheshema. Pirimisatun. Vishala. Now, reproduction. Okay. Now we can go. Now you can see the reproduction. All you are see this slide. Reproduction slide.
Yes, sir.
Females reach sexual maturity around 3 to 4 years of age, but males mature at about 4 to 5 years of age. The tiger's gestation period is about 3.5 months. Okay. Gehanu satun lingika parinata wenawa avurudu තුනත් හතරත් ඇතුළත කාලයකදී පිරිමි සතුන් ලිංගික පරිණත වෙන්නේ අවුරුදු 4ත් 5ත් ඇතුළත කාලයකදී සහ මේගොල්ලන්ගේ ගැප් කාලය how many months their gestation period
4.5 months
yeah good 3.5 months then the tiger cub yeah good 3.5 months good Tiger cubs are born blind and are completely depend on their mother. Newborn tiger cubs weigh between 785 and 1,610 grams. And each litter may have up to 7 cubs, but the average is 3. Okay. Meme ව්‍යාග්‍ර පැටවුන් උපදින විට මේගොල්ලෝ ඇස් පේන්නේ නැහැ ඇස් ඇරලා නැහැ like as domestic cat okay සහ මොවුන්ගේ උපත් බර වෙන්නේ ග්‍රෑම් 785යි ග්‍රෑම් 610යි අතර ප්‍රමාණයක් මේගොල්ලොන්ගේ සාමාන්‍යයෙන් පැටවු 3 දෙනෙක් වගේ ප්‍රමාණයක් මේගොල්ලෝ පැටවුන් බිහි කරනවා okay can anybody some get idea about reproduction
No,
okay sir. Now we can go to the next slide now you can see this picture the mother with their cub and this is the very little very tiny and yes. very very cute tiger cub itamath thoru bohuti vyagra patavun now you can see They have with their mother. Now the habitat. Okay, habitat. Anyone can tell about what their habitat? What are the habitat there?
Rainforest.
Rainforest. Then?
Mangrove swamps.
Mangrove swamps. Then?
Grasslands, water sources.
Yeah, grassland.
Tigers.
Tropical
yes, forest. Tigers.
Evergreen yeah. forest.
This is where they can live.
Forest.
Yeah.
Tropical forest.
Water
yeah, good.
Grasslands.
Grassland. Yeah, good. Now, their habitat diversity is spread over large area. Now you tell that. Okay, taiga, grassland, and tropical forest, mangrove swamps, and evergreen forest, and lowland forest, and everywhere. Okay. They generally require habitat with covers such as forest or grassland, water resource, and enough territory to support their prey. Okay, mounge vasasthana pihitala tiyenawa visala pradesheka kadulana waguru beam, truna beam, taiga vanantara, ketudara vanantara, ita passe vesi vanantara. පහතරට තෙත් කලාපී නිවර්තන වැසි අනන්තර ආදී විශාල ප්‍රමාණයක විශාල භූමි භාගයක මේ මොවුන්ගේ වාසස්ථාන පිහිටා තියෙනවා. Okay. Now I have a little question for you. Does not the orange color of the tiger skin interfere with hunting when they are ඔන්න green background okay මම අහන ප්‍රශ්නේ තමයි then ව්‍යාග්‍රේක් කොළපාට පසුබිමක අපි කලින් දැක්කා වගේ මේ දැන් අපිට පේනවා මේ වගේ කොළපාට පසුබිමක ඉන්නකොට ඒගොල්ලන්ට දඩයන් කරද්දී ඒක බාධාවක් වෙන්නේ නැද්ද can anybody use some answer
no because they have stripes
no sir
no sir because the stripes like get camouflaged with the grass.
Yeah, but the orange color.
So it looks like the light in the evening.
Yeah.
Because the orange color.
The sunlight, sir. I think.
Yeah, but the green background. They are in the green background.
Because they are like an ambush predator, so like they move through the grass like in a low way, so
they can't see the
prey can't see its skin.
Okay, okay. Now I explain. They are prey animals. Okay, they are prey animals. Have dichromat vision. Okay, prey animals are ungulate animal. Ungulate means. They have hoof on their leg. Okay. ඒ කියන්නේ කුරචාරි සතුන්ට තියෙන්නේ දීවර්ණ දෘෂ්ටියක්. Okay. The ungulate animals have dichromat vision. Therefore, some colors are not clearly visible to them. Okay. Then තේරුණාද?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. Yes.
Yeah. Yes. ඒගොල්ලෝගේ දැන් ව්‍යාග්‍රය විසින් ගොදුරු කරගන්න සතුන්ට ඒ කියන්නේ කුරචාරී සතුන්ට ඒ වගේම අනිකුත් සතුන්ට ඒ කියන්නේ මුවා ඒ වගේම හරකා වගේ ගෝණ වගේ සතුන්ට තියෙන්නේ දීවර්ණ දෘෂ්ටියක් හරිද දීවර්ණ දෘෂ්ටියක් තියෙනකොට ඔවුන්ට සමහර වර්ණ සඳහා වර්ණ අන්ධතාවයක් තියෙනවා ඕකේ it may cause to colors are not clearly visible to them. Okay. Now you get idea for that question.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good. Then
yes,
we can. Yeah, good. Then we can go for next slide. Behavior. Okay. Tigers are territorial and usually solitary in nature. Their social system is connected through visual signals scent marks and vocalization. Always they maintain their division with scent mark and vocalization. Okay. The pups are with the mother when they are young and live alone when they mature. Okay. Megollo, we are green. තනිවම හුදකලාවම වාසය කරන සතුන් ඒ වගේම ඔවුන් තමන්ගේ වසම ලකුණු කිරීම සිදු කරනවා සෙන්ස් මාක් වලින් ඇන් වෝකලයිසේෂන්ස් වලින් ඒ කියන්නේ කටහඬ භාවිත කිරීමෙන් සහ ඔවුන්ගේ සෙන්ස් මාක් වලින් ඔවුන් ඒ කියන ඔවුන්ගේ වසම ලකුණු කරනවා ඕකේ now they are mainly active at night and less active at during the midday heat. Okay, they are mainly active at night.
So they are nocturnal animals.
Yeah, good. They are nocturnal animals.
Are they nocturnal hunters, sir?
Sorry?
Are they nocturnal hunters, sir?
Yeah, eagle.
Sir, do they sleep in night? Like in the in the evening or in the afternoon?
මෙහෙමයි. දැන් ඒගොල්ලෝ ගොඩක් වෙලාවට රාත්‍රී කාලේ තමයි ක්‍රියාශීලී වෙන්නේ. නමුත් රාත්‍රී කාලයට ඔවුන් ගොදුරු සෑගෙන යනවා. නමුත් දිවා කාලෙත් ඔවුන් ගොදුරු සෑගෙන යනවා. ඒ වගේම ඔවුන් දිවා කාලේ චුට්ටක් අර කිව්වා වගේ ඒගොල්ලෝ නිසාචර සතුන් ඒ වගේම ඔවුන් දිවා කාලේ චුට්ටක් කම්මැලි වෙනවා මේ ගොදුරු සොයාගෙන යන සඳහා නමුත් ගොදුරු සොයාගෙන යන අවස්ථාවල් තියෙනවා and they are ඒගොල්ලෝ බොහෝ වෙලාවට දිවා කාලයේදී විවේකයෙන් ඉන්නේ සහ සවස් කාලයේදී සවස් කාලය වෙනකොට ඒගොල්ලෝ ඇක්ටිව් වෙනවා ඒගොල්ලෝ ක්‍රියාශීලී වෙනවා ඕකේ Yeah.
Okay.
Now I think this is the feeding. All tigers are carnivores. Okay. Tigers are carnivore animal. Now, most of tigers' diet consists of large prey such as pigs, deer, cattle, and sambar. Rhino, elephant claws, and etc. Okay. To kill their prey, tigers will clamp down on the animal's neck with their jaws and suffocate the animal. Okay. Then, deadly bites by tiger on the prey's neck. Now you can see the this picture. There are deadly bites by tigers on the prey's neck and throat, weaken and kill the prey. Prey dies from nervous breakdown. Okay, we call that bites. What we call that bites?
Suffocating bites.
Yeah. Oh, suffocating bite. Then
ferocious bite.
Sorry.
So they're ferocious. Bites.
Yeah, okay. We call that bites throat clamp. Okay. Now you can see the tigers grab their prey by the neck. Now you can see this picture, the bottom picture. You can see the tigers grab the prey by the neck. Okay. Ekiyanne megollo. පාංශභක්ෂක සතුන් මොවුන් ගොදුරේ බෙල්ල හා උගුර ප්‍රදේශයේ සිදු කරන මාරාන්තික සපාකෑම් නිසා ගොදුර අඩපණ වෙනවා ගොදුර ස්නායුමය වශයෙන් අඩපණ තත්ත්වයට පත් වෙලා තමයි ගොදුර මරණයට පත් වෙන්නේ ඒ කියන්නේ නෙවරස් බ්‍රේක් ඩවුන් ඕකේ now we can go for next slide Their lifespan of tigers depend on whether live in captivity or in the wild. Okay, the average lifespan of tiger in the wild is about 11 to 16 years. In captivity, their lifespan is about 20 to 25 years. Okay, they are long live in captivity than wild. Okay, now we can, this is the important topic, I think. Okay, this is the important, you very interesting topic, white tigers. Now, white tigers. Anybody have an idea about white tigers? Anybody have?
White tigers aren't albinos, but their colors, color of their body and their eye are like similar.
Yeah, good, very good.
Good,
sir, very good.
And it doesn't occur in the wild a lot, sir, but because it's very popular, they do it, intentionally do it in the zoos.
Yeah, good.
Sir,
very good.
White tigers were meant to be bought for circuses.
Sorry, I can't hear properly.
Sir, originally white tigers were bred for like a circus.
Yeah.
And then later on only... they just like made the mutation for circuses and stuff because of the like nice looking morph. And then later on, they just kept on breeding it that way because people were more attracted to white tigers than the normal one. And now it's everywhere in zoos and stuff.
Yeah,
it
good.
It only rarely occurs in the wild.
Sir,
you can show the photo.
Can camouflage in this now?
Sorry?
Sir, to adapt and camouflage in the snow?
I can't understand your question.
Sir, white tiger's habitat, sir, is it still in the forest, in forest habitat or in high mountains and snowy areas?
They are rarely occurs in the wild. Okay. Megollo samanne kalayaktula hoya ganna amarui but anikut vyagryange wage vyaptiya thama me yanna inna pradesha wala meya vaartha wenna puluwa. Okay. Now,
sir?
Not all tigers have background orange color. For example, the white tigers that feature black stripes and blue eyes are the result of gene mutation in the coloring. And it rarely occurs in the wild. However, due to their popularity, they are initially bred in some zoos. Then the white tigers are not albino animal. Then you can see they have black strips on their skin and blue eyes. Okay. This is the very attractive and very beautiful tiger. They are not. Another subspecies megollo wenama upavisheshayak nemei me vyagryangema varna samaye varnayata adala varna deha wala nilinatawayak nisa tamai megollo bihi wenne. Okay, now we can get for the importance of the tiger. What are the importance of tigers? Sorry?
Maintaining the biodiversity.
Sure. Now we can see again the white color tiger. Now, yeah, this is the white. This is the white tiger.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Anyone have a question about white tigers?
Yes, sir. White tigers, because white tigers are like basically a genetical mutation.
Yeah.
When people breed white tigers for zoos, it's not only the color pattern that comes. The thing that zoos hide is that most white tigers come with other deformities, like their faces are deformed and some of them are born with crooked legs because it's anywhere genetical mutation. Then
yeah,
the zoos, some zoos just euthanize the ones with those deformities and just keep the ones with the white stripes and like doesn't have any other stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. ඒ කියන්නේ මේගොල්ලෝ දිගින් දිගටම තෝරාගත් සතුන් එක දිගටම බෝ කරද්දී මේගොල්ලොන්ගේ ජාන විකු මේ කියන්නේ මේගොල්ලොන්ගේ අර අපි කියනවා ලේනෑයන් අතර සම්බන්ධ ලේනෑයන් අතර ප්‍රජනන සිදුවීමේදී විවිධ විකෘති වෙන්න පුළුවන්. Okay? Then importance of tigers. What are the importance of tigers?
So they balance the ecosystem.
Yeah, good.
The balance.
The ecosystem.
So they be like So they also maintain the species level because they are the top predators.
Yeah. Good. The tigers. Now I ask some question. Now anybody can give answer for this. All of the tigers left in world. What happened to biodiversity? What happened to biodiversity? Lokinna sieluma vyagreen loking wandavila giyot ape jaiva vividatteyata ape parisareta mokadda wenne?
So like the
prey animals will become invasive and eat all the plants and then basically the whole forest dies out.
Oh, good. Again, there are big ecological and biodiversity problems start so with their left.
So there's even an example of some forest where the government wanted to kill all the tigers in it because to basically save the like deer and stuff. Then once they killed down all the tigers, the deer started to eat all the forest, and now then the forest basically turned into a desert.
Yeah, I think it is a United States. Okay, I remember that. Ekyanne ekue ektara andukara barek vanantare vanasa vanrakshite hitiya. व्याघ्रयान मरलदान यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स कोहमारी रटक इन लोकम विलोपिकया इकने लायन हरी लाइपर्ड हरी टाइगर हरी इन ओक्कुम सत्तुंग मरलदान अनकरनवा मोकदे आंडुकार वरया मुवंट आदरे निसा एतकोट ओक्कुम सतुन ओक्कुम මේ predators ලව මරලා දානවා and the deer species are invasive to environment and they ඔවුන් ඊට පස්සේ මේ මෝ විශේෂය පරිසරයේ වැඩි වශයෙන් ගහණය වෙනවා ඔවුන්ට අවශ්‍ය ආහාර හිඟ වෙනවා මොවුන් මේ මුවන් මේ වනාන්තරයේ තියෙන සියලුම කොළ ජාති ඔක්කොම කාලා ගිහිල්ලා අන්තිමේදී ඉතුරු වෙන්නේ ගස්කන් විශාල උස ගස් පමණයි ඊට පස්සේ මොවුන් මේ මුවන් විශේෂය ඒ ගස්වල පොත්ත කනවා ඕකේ ඒ ගස්වල පොත්ත කනවා පොත්ත කාලා ඒ ගස්වල ශෛලම් and phylum there are two system of trees xylem and phylum xylem කියලා කොටසක් තියෙනවා පයිලම්ම කියලා කොටසක් තියෙනවා ඒ වයින් තමයි ශාකවල ආහාර ජලය ප්‍රවාහණය කරන්නේ ඕකේ ඊට පස්සේ අර කිව්වා වගේම මේ ගස්සුත් මැරිලා යනවා මේගොල්ලෝ ඒ කඳ ඇතුළට ගන් මේ ගස් කනින් ගස් කාපු හින්දා ඊට පස්සේ මේ කිව්ව අර කලින් කිව්වා වගේ මේ වනාන්තරය turn into a desert ඕකේ I think you will understand this story.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good. Now, the ecosystem support plants, the animals, and even humans. Thus, the tigers are used as an umbrella species by which to protect other plant and animal species. Okay, what is the umbrella species? Now you can see umbrella species. Umbrella species are species select to marking for conservation related decision, typically because protecting these species indirectly protects the many other species that make up the ecological community of its habitat. Species conservation can be subjective because it is hard to determine the status of many species. Okay, then umbrella species. මේගොල්ලෝ umbrella species එකක්. මේගොල්ලොන්ව තීරණේ මේගොල්ලොන්ව මූලික කරගෙන තමයි සංරක්ෂණය සඳහා අවශ්‍ය තීරණ ගන්නෙ. මොකද මේ වගේ ප්‍රබල විශේෂයක් මේ වගේ විශේෂයක් සංරක්ෂණය කළාම indirectly නොදැනුවත්ම නොදැනුවත්වම මෙයාගේ පරිසරයේ ඉන්න අනිකුත් සතුන් අනිකුත් ශාක සංරක්ෂණය වෙනවා. ඕකේ and it means umbrella species. Now you can get some idea about the umbrella species. Then the threats. The main threat is hunting and poaching for their body parts, skin, teeth, claws, and etc. And
the habitat
of the for their fur. Okay, for their fur. Habitat loss and the deforestation is other main threats for tigers. Okay, what are the other main threats for tigers?
Habitat loss.
Habitat loss. Then
deforestation.
Yeah, deforestation. Good. Now you can see the this is the picture of India. They hunting the Bengal tiger in early 90s. Okay. This is the very bad, very bad thing. This is the India in the current, in the present. I don't remember the year. This is the Bengal tiger skin. Okay, they are hunting the this hunting this tiger and they collect this skin for the sale. Okay, there are මේ කියන කොටින්ගේ දත් වලට ඒ වගේම කොටින්ගේ හම් වලට කොටින්ගේ නියපොතු වලට ඒ වගේම කොටින්ගේ තව විවිධ අවයව වලට විශාල ඉල්ලුමක් තියෙනවා. There are big demand in the world for the tiger's body parts. Okay, then the humans are kill them. Okay, now
excuse me sir.
Oh
sir, yeah. Have they caught the poachers there in that picture?
Sorry,
are they in jail now, those poachers there in that picture?
Yeah. Them, they arrest the police and wildlife of India. Okay, then we are going to conservation status. Tigers are globally listed as endangered on the International Union of Conservation of Nature. We well known as red list, okay, of threatened species. Then the Malayan and Sumatran subspecies are listed as critically endangered. Okay, ලෝකින්න ව්‍යාග්‍රයන් විශේෂ 6ම ඉතාමත් දැඩි තර්ජනයට මුහුණ දීලා තියෙනවා. ඒ අතරනොත් Sumatran and Malayan tigers are in critically endangered. They have කියන්නේ Malayan සහ Sumatran tigers ලා extinct වීමට ඉතාමත් ආසන්න තත්ත්වයක තමයි ඉන්නේ. They we call them critically endangered. Now you can see the 6 species of tigers, endangered tigers of Asia.
Tigers.
Yeah. Yeah, tigers.
Yeah.
Malayan
and
actual
photo.
Yeah.
Sorry. The Malayan and Sumatran are critically endangered, categorized to the critically endangered species.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, dakunu china vyagraya critically endangered neda?
Meka mehemai dan ratudatta lekane ratudatta pota kiyana eka kalen kaleta aluth wenawa. එතකොට දකුණු චීන ව්‍යාග්‍රයත් හිටියේ critically endangered වල නමුත් දැන් අපිට කියන්නේ කාලෙන් කාලට කියන්නේ රතු දත්ත පොත එනවා සාම අවුරුදු පතා ඉන්නේ නැහැ. ඒ කියන්නේ ගැප් එකක් තියෙනවා ඒගොල්ලෝගේ ඒ නිකුත් කරන රතු දත්ත ලේඛනේ අතර. ඒ කියන්නේ වසර ගානක පොඩි ගැප් එකක් තියෙනවා. එතකොට සමහර some species going to below category में बिलो कैटेगराइज्ड ओके साउथ चाइना टाइगर की हुआ गेम है इट इज एंडेंजर्ड स्पीशीज सर नाउ दिस इज द नाउ दे आर ऑन एंडेंजर्ड स्पीशीज देन द मलयन एंड सुमात्रियन आर द कैटेगराइज्ड क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड नमूत मेवत වෙනස් වෙන්න පුළුවන් ඉස්සරහට මේ සිදුවන ඩිෆොරෙස්ටේෂන් හැබිටැට් ලොස් හන්ටින් ඇන් පෝචින් දේ ආ happen to the extent in the wild in the these tigers okay me siduwana wana vinashaya ounge wana ounge vasasthana vinashaya nisa oun yanna oun wanda vela yanna puluwa anantara walin oun wanda vela yanna puluwa like as caspian bali and the javan tiger okay now then This is the extinct tigers of Sri Lanka. Now, anybody can have an idea about the extinct tigers of Sri Lanka?
Javan tiger, Sumatran.
Anybody have an idea?
Sir.
Yeah.
No. No, sir.
No. Tigers lived in Sri Lanka during the Pleistocene period. And they become extinct during the same period. Okay, Lankawa, Pleistocene avadiyedi vyagrayan indala thiyenawa. E wagema Pleistocene avadiyedi moun hitiyai kiyala apita sakshi labenawa. Saha Pleistocene avadiyedi Sri Lankawa hiti vyagrayan wanda vela gihilla kiyala sandaha hoyagena thiyenawa. The bone fragments that can be identified as tigers have been reported and those bone fragments are from the following areas okay korweeta batanobalena pula singhala faahiyanalena and the alawala podgullena okay vyagryange lesa handuna gata haki asti kotas mevanawita pradesha keepeking apita vaartha vela tiyenawa ehin ewa tamai korweeta batanobalena pula singhala පාහියන් ලෙන සහ అలవల පොත්කුල් ලෙන now you can see the bones of tiger this is the part of finger okay this is the Pleistocene period bone okay මේක Pleistocene අවදියේට අයිති කියලා හොයාගත්ත අස්ති කැබැල්ලක් එතකොට මේවා පිළිබඳ මේවා දැන් they are those bones are in the natural historical museum in Colombo now we are reached to end of our lecture and this is the valuable saying about the environment the person who has stated this is the 32nd president of the United States Franklin D. Roosevelt, a nation that destroys its soils, destroy itself. Forests are the lungs of our land, purifying the air and giving fresh strength to our people. Okay, this is the great saying about the environment. Environment. Make now. This is the very. This is the. Well said to current world and present current situation for the world e kiyanne den loke siduna wanantara vinashayat samaga me mema prakashaya itamat තාමත් වටිනවා වර්තමාන ලෝකයට මොකද වර්තමානයේ සිදුවන වනාන්තර විනාශය සහ සිදුවන විවිධ පාරිසරික පාරිසරයට වෙන විවිධ ගැටලුකාරී තත්ත්ව නිසා යමේ යම් ජාතියක් ඔවුන්ගේ භූමිය විනාශ කරයිද ඔවුන් ඔවුන්ව විනාශ කර ගන්නවා වගේ සහ වනාන්තර කියන්නේ ජාතියක ජීවය ඒ වනාන්තර විසින් පිරිසිදු කරලා දෙනවා මේ වාතය මේ අපේ ඉන්න මිනිස්සුන්ට ශක්තියක් වෙන්න මේ වාතය පිරිසිදු කරලා දෙනවා ඕකේ you have got some idea about that great saying you can I think you have got some knowledge about that then I think you collect some knowledge and you collect some data with this session
yeah you can show the video
love your nature every day and do not contribute to it destruction okay love your nature every day and do not contribute to its destruction